Topping my medical alert, sick children in the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast no longer have to travel to Miami or Orlando to see specialists thanks to a golf legend. Today, Jack and Barbara Nicholas were on hand for the grand opening of Miami Children's Hospital's Nicholas Outpatient Center at Legacy Place in Palm Beach Gardens. Their foundation, which is funded by the Honda Classic Golf Tournament, helped build the new 23,000 square foot facility. It will feature doctors in 9 different subspecialties, along with developmental and rehabilitation services. Nicholas says its location couldn't be more fitting.
It's appropriate that that Legacy Place being the start of this legacy. I mean, our children are our legacy. So how we can ever take care of these children is exactly what we want to do.
The Nicholases became active with children's hospitals across the country back in the early 70s after their daughters started fainting. Well, the doctors at the Children's Hospital in Columbus, Ohio, discovered that she had a crayon stuck in her windpipe. Well, there is more evidence that a low-fat diet can help keep strokes at bay. Here's Dr. Timothy Johnson.
About 70,000 Americans suffer strokes every year. But if you choose low-fat dairy foods, you may be reducing your risk of stroke. Researchers followed almost 75,000 adults aged 45 to 83. All were free of heart disease, stroke, and cancer when the study began. Writing in the journal Stroke, the authors report that those who drank low-fat milk and ate low-fat yogurt and cheese had a 12% lower risk of stroke than those who ate full-fat dairy foods. Low-fat dairy food is part of the dietary approach to lower hypertension because high blood pressure is a major risk factor for stroke. Added vitamin D in dairy products may also fight hypertension. With this medical minute, I'm Dr. Timothy Johnson.